My name is Mehkata, working Lexus and Company. Today my topic is human trafficking. Human trafficking से word हमें ये समझ में आता है कि trafficking हो रही है human beings की. So according to the definition, it means that sale and purchase of a human being in terms of the money. So we had seen that there has been a constantly rise in the human trafficking. Human trafficking has become a very common. There are different type of traffickings are there. For example, child trafficking means it's a trafficking of the child and from one place to another. This is all done for working in the hazardous factory or in a household or for the matters dealing in a drugs matter. So child trafficking is being involved in there. Then comes the sex trafficking. Sex trafficking refers to the trafficking of the sexes, and it's a very common type of trafficking which is being there. Labor trafficking is also been there. It means that trafficking of a labor from one place to the another. So we had seen that many types of trafficking, but according to the studies, we can say that there has been a constantly rise in the trafficking of human beings, because as we all know, this is done for the sake of the money and for working and allow the people to work in the factories and in household also. So this is a kind of a crime which is being prevailing. As we see that there are so many people who stand in the red light and asking for the money or food. But in our mindset, it has become that this is a kind of a trafficking which is being prevailing, and behind that there is a gang which is being allowed to do so. While doing this, they are taking away the rights which is being given by the constitution. The right to equality is being taking away, and the main focus is the right to education. As we all know that right to education is a compulsory right, and nobody has the right to take it. At the age of 11, it is the age for the doing study, but they are being trafficked from one place to the another, and this is a very serious concern. As we know that children from small area are being taken out and are being trafficked from to other countries. Like, even they are being trafficked to in outside India also for labors, and even though they are being harassed mentally also and physically also, even though they are being there are cases where the kidney and some part of body of the children or human beings are being taken out and sell it to the market for this is increasing day by day, and there is no kind of thing which is being taken out and the steps to reduce the human trafficking. Human trafficking is a very serious concern, and the government has to look after it and making sure that these kind of things are not actually happen. Even though they are sometimes be killed and they are snatching away their child from their parents, and there will be a very serious consequence they have to face. Many people are being forced to this as we talk about for the money, and there are always some kind of reason behind it where these kind of things are being there. It has been increasing day by day, and nobody is able to take any kind of steps to reduce the human trafficking. Human trafficking is also a very serious concern. Every day we had heard of some of the news that there are small small children are being trafficked from one place to another, and they are found even though there are some of the children's main part of the body is being taken out, and they are sold to the market for doing kind of illegal activities like drugs also, and many kind of things which are being prevailing. So in order to reduce this kind of problem, it should be taken in mind that steps should be reduced. The people who are behind this should be arrested, and they are being punished for doing this, because this is a very very poor thing they are being doing for the children. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon button.